Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are just stopping by for the very first time, you are highly welcome here. Have a seat, let's talk. Here we do a lot of skincare videos. I'm a skincare lover. I love to look beautiful, yet I'm not ready to spend too much money to achieve that dream. So I have decided to share my tips with you guys. I have a lot of skincare DIYs, recipes that I share on this channel and that I will be sharing on this channel in the future. And of course, I do reviews on other skincare products. I try products on my skin because I'm a skincare guru or skincare lover, junkie. I try a lot of skincare products on my skin to know how it works and come out here to help others who are thinking of trying them on their skin as well. If any of these things are what you'll be interested in, kindly subscribe and become a part of this family. To all my returning subscribers, I see you. Shout out to you guys. And to all of you who have been watching me, have not subscribed yet, thank you very much. I hope you're learning something from this channel, and I hope someday you find a reason to subscribe. God bless you. Let's jump right into today's video. Today, I'll be teaching you how to make an amazing mask. This mask is for my oily skin, girls. Acne-prone skin. You have some scars going on your face like myself, and you think you fall under the category of oily skin. Then this mask is for you. It is for you. The very first ingredient we'll be making use of will be an egg. Egg, you make use of the egg white, not the yolk. Egg yolk is only for dry skin. Egg white is for oily skin. If you do not know that before now, get it right there. You're going to make use of egg white because egg white is rich in albumin. It contains an ingredient called albumin, which is a kind of protein that helps to extract oil from your skin. It strips off oil from your skin. If you know what I mean, yes. It tightens your pores and remove excess oil from your skin, thus leaving your skin just with the right amount of oil that you need to function and have a beautiful skin. So we're making use of the egg white. Now, I just brought this egg to show you because I already have my whites here. I already did this mask for those who have dried skin. So I use the yolk for them, and I have the whites here for my oily skin girls. So I didn't want to waste this. I decided to do it for you guys. This is my egg white. This is the white. So I have the whites here. The next ingredient you'll be making use of will be oatmeal powder. This is it. I have it here because I use it a lot. This is my oatmeal powder. If you want to use the ones that comes in crumbs that we use for breakfast, that's fine. But this one is ground, so it's the powder. I prefer this because it sticks more on my skin. I just like this. So we're going to make use of oatmeal powder. You will be needing, oh my God, I have to drop this. You would be needing half tablespoon or a tablespoon, depending on the consistency you want. Let's say a tablespoon. Mind you, I'm making this mask for my husband. Yes, this is for him because he has oily skin. So this is for him. The next ingredient we'll be making use of will be our honey. This is honey. Now, for the oatmeal powder helps to treat acne. It also helps to hydrate the skin. Yes, but I'm using it specifically for him because of the anti-acne properties that oatmeal powder contains. It's going to treat your skin very much, help clear dark spots. If you're suffering from pimples, yes, you can use that as well. Now, making use of honey. Honey is rich in antibacterial properties. It helps in calming the skin. It helps in soothing the skin. It is also a great exfoliant for the skin. It's very gentle for the skin. So even if you have sensitive skin, you can try using honey. And it's going to exfoliate your skin as well because of the sugar, of course. You know, honey is very sweet. So it contains some natural sugars. And natural sugars, of course, they are good in exfoliating the skin. The glucose in this will exfoliate your skin. So we're needing just a tablespoon of this. Yep, it's very thick. Yeah, we'll give a tablespoon of honey. And then the next ingredient you'll be using is lemon. Is rich in vitamin C, and I hope you know lemon is acidic, so it can also help extract some oil from your skin. You know, things that are acidic sometimes, or most of the times, they have this effect of drying out the skin. That's why I recommend this for those who have oily skin and you're trying to get rid of excess oil. This is for you. And it's also not only going to help extract oil, it's also going to help clear dark scars. Vitamin C, anything that contains vitamin C helps to clear dark scars. And for my dry skin girls, my dry skin girls, I've already linked a video for you. I have it in my playlist. Check it out. I've done the same mask for dry skin girls, but with different ingredients, slightly different ingredients. So do well to check it. If you're suffering from dry skin and you have acne scars, the video is there. So we're going to be making use of a tablespoon of honey. Just a tablespoon of honey, and that will be fine. So I'm cutting my honey. Sorry, my lemon. Oh my God, sorry, excuse me. A tablespoon of lemon. We're putting a tablespoon in, squeezing a tablespoon of lemon in here. Good. This is my tablespoon of lemon, putting it in my mask. What we have to do now is to stir the mask. We are gonna stir the mask to have a beautiful consistency. Like I said, this is for my husband. I am not applying this on my face. Yes, the one I did for the dry skin girls, I applied it on my face. I can't use lemon on my face because my skin is sensitive. So if you are suffering from sensitive skin, you don't use lemon on your face. I'm also going to be making this mask for those who have sensitive. Your face is very sensitive. I have a sensitive face and sometimes it's a little bit dry. So I go with some mask sometimes for sensitive skin and for dry skin, depending on the ingredients that I used in making that mask. That I can't use a mask that is used for oily skin on my skin, especially when it contains some strong ingredients like lemon. Lemon is very, very effective in brightening the skin. It brightens the skin and it helps you shrinks the pores. If you are suffering from pores, large pores, those who have oily skin, most of them sometimes have large pores around your skin. You want to shrink your pores, use honey and egg whites. You're gonna use lemon, egg whites, you're gonna achieve that dream. So that is it. This is my mask. It's ready to be used. And I'm just gonna give it to my husband to make use of it. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like, make sure you comment, and share with your friends. Try this mask at home, try it for family members, try it for yourself if it suits your skin type. And do well to check the playlist to know which mask you can use for your skin type. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, bye-bye. Yes, sorry. When you apply this mask on your face, you need to leave it for 15 to 20 minutes. If you leave it more than that, the oatmeal powder I need is going to dry too much. The mask is going to become so dry, and washing it off is going to be a little bit of a struggle. So keep it on your face for about 15 minutes or 20 minutes, yeah. And then wash it off with lukewarm water. Wash it off with lukewarm water, and that will be it for the mask. And you get an amazing instant glowing skin. Your pores will be shrink, and you can use this mask once every week because it contains lemon. So it's not good to use it always on your face, or at most two times in a week. You can use other masks on other days that are a little bit mild for the skin. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.